Make a video without getting bothered. Speed bag nasty in the house. Teach you some basics. I'm still a beginner, so I like watching other people's beginner videos teaching the basics. So I'm gonna go a quick video of all the basics real quick of what I know. So we'll do a basic three rebound and then a strike, right? So just like that. Remember, get good. How I started was I got good with one hand and then I moved on to both hands. So get good with that one hand, whatever hand you're good at, and then move to the other one. And I put them together. Right? And now we'll do like a boxer style strike. So it'll be straight knuckles, your fist, and then the bottom of your fist. So boom, boom. Alright, and then once you get all that down, now we can start throwing in some doubles. So start off with your basic 1-2-3 rebound with a strike. So get it going. Doubles in there. Once you get all that down, you're still straight forward. You're hitting the bag forward, right? That's basic. So then we'll do like a side-to-side double. So you're starting with your left hand first or whatever you prefer. Bop out, and then now you're leading with your right hand. So then it'll be right-left, and then left-right, right-left. So then we're going side-to-side as we do it. So I'll do it like this so you can see it. See that pretty good. So lead with your left or whatever. I'm gonna lead with my left, so I'm gonna hit it left, right, and right now. Right, look pretty cool, huh? Now we'll do Lincoln. So Lincoln is just going through the bag, putting your hand through the bag, and catch it on the way back. And then you want to kind of go straight through. Don't meet hook. Don't do a big figure eight. It's a very little, hardly noticed figure eight when you do it. So straight through. Slow down. I'm all watching the camera. All right. It's like I said, do it one hand. Get good with the one hand, and then once you get good with both hands, then you can throw them together. So one hand. So that's one-handed. So get good one-handed. Boom. Just stay doing that for like a minute until you got it down. Because I know for the longest time I was good with only my right and not my left until I got the left down. Alright, let's see what else we got. Doubles with Lincoln. So I'm gonna lead with my left and go through, hit it with my right. So I'm gonna double through and then double through back. Alright, so like a link, but double. So let's see if I can slow that down. So I'm gonna go slow. Pop out. You see that? Now I'm gonna lead with my right and follow with my left. Messing up there, but you get the idea. So now I'm gonna throw them both together. So start with my right. That looks pretty cool, huh? Let's see what's next. So we got the double linking down. We do elbows. I'm not too good at elbows, but here's how I learned how to do them. So get the bag moving real slow. We'll start with my right elbow. Remember, I said start with one arm or one fist or one elbow at a time until you get that one down. Then you can switch it up. Then do your left or your opposite side constantly by itself until you get that down. Then you throw them together. All right, so we'll do one at a time. Get it moving. Stick with that one elbow. Then get it down, right? That's a side fist, so you're hitting it like that. So what I'm doing is I'm hitting it, and then I'm coming down with the fist. So boom, and then I lean through, I catch it in the back, and keep it going, right? So bam, bam, and catch it back. Like I said, I'm a beginner at elbows too, so that's how I'm learning it. So here's the right, here's the left elbow. Side elbow. Now we're going to do over the top elbow, which is pretty much just coming straight down on it, right? So you get the one side down good. Like I said, I'm not that good at elbows, but that's how I practice, one arm at a time. And when I do my little short videos, I throw it all together, just do a bunch of chaos. So now we'll do behind the bag. So everything is behind the bag. So I'm kind of up close. When this bag is coming forward, I'm almost getting hit in the face, but keep the distance. You ain't reaching all the way behind. Now that looks pretty cool when you're adding combos, when you're mixing it up and you hit it with one handed. Messing up right there, but you get the point. What else we got? I think that was it. I'm gonna go slow, hit them all, try to hit them in the order that I told you right now. So I'll start off, mix it all together real quick, but I'm gonna go in order. So this is your basic strike. Like that. So leave me a comment, let me know if you want me to separate any of the moves, put it in one small video or something like that. Let me know what you think. Thanks.